To the multimedia on stress and infertility. We examine how does stress impact fertility. Infertility is the inability to have a baby after 12 months of unprotected sex, including recurrent miscarriage or the inability to carry a baby to full term. Infertility impacts 10 to 15% of cases worldwide, with 25% due to an unknown cause. How does stress impact female fertility? Up until now, studies were unclear if stress caused infertility or infertility caused stress. Lewis and colleagues analyzed stress biomarkers during the fertility window of a woman's menstrual cycle, demonstrating stress significantly decreased the chances of conception. Science has recognized and accepted links between stress and the activation of the HPA axis, proving the concept that bodily stresses can disrupt a woman's menstrual cycle. The HPA axis is responsible regulating the hormones which need to remain balanced in order for the female reproductive system to function optimally. Increased level of these stress hormones can interfere with the timing of ovulation, lessen the chance of implantation, or lead to miscarriage, proving stress is detrimental to fertility. How does stress impact male fertility? Male infertility could be the cause for 40 to 60% of cases where couples are unable to conceive and is something that should be medically investigated. In the United States, studies show that stress causes males to experience sexual problems, erectile dysfunction, poor semen quality, and oxidative stress. The fleeting periods of impotence and sexual performance anxiety could possibly contribute to the reason for infertility. Studies demonstrate men who are solely to blame for their infertility feel as though they are less powerful in their lives and unable to meet their aspirations. Becoming a parent is a key social role in life, and the stress of not being able to achieve this can lead to infertility-related stress. Couples will often embark on the expensive road of medical treatments to achieve their desired outcome of a successful pregnancy. An unsuccessful result, however, leads to stress and depression, along with stigmatization for not being considered normal for having a baby. According to Folkman and Lazarus's transactional model of stress, if a person perceives having a baby as a primary appraisal, they will experience a greater degree of infertility-related stress. The self-regulation theory predicts anxiety and depression. It emphasizes that people aim to achieve goals but constantly focus on what they do not have. The self-discrepancy theory highlights that there's a discrepancy between the actual, ideal, and ought self, emphasizing that anxieties, depression, and sadness arises from inconsistencies between the selves. The solution is cognitive behavioral therapy. Talking about it helps. It gives couples coping strategies and helps them combat self-regulation and self-discrepancy problems. Here are some tips to combat stress. Think happy thoughts, be positive, and above all, relax.